The multiplayer works. Find the Navar cannon. The Grineer know we're here for the cannon. They're priming one last shot with a tectonic wreck that's capable of destroying the colony in one hit. Do not let that happen. Before it fires the tectonic shot. The wreck has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. The Grineer are no longer in control of the cannon. Now it's time to turn their weapon back on them. Head to the control center. The command center controls the Navar cannon's telemetry systems. Use it to take out that galleon. Is the command center. You'll need to locate all three of the telemetry keys. That's the first key. Good. More to go. Have triangulation. Protect the console while I reprogram the cannon's telemetry. Done. The cannon's telemetry has been reconfigured. Turn to the cannon and pull the trigger. Hit. The galleon has been obliterated. Now restore the telemetry system and make sure the cannon stays silent. The targeting mechanism is out of commission. The cannon is useless now. The Grineer will think long and hard before trying to use this weapon again. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.